We are exploring. This time we're at the Iron Springs Recreation Area in the Ouachita National Forest. If you're unfamiliar with the general area here, we are northwest of Hot Springs, Arkansas. There are some people preparing a birthday party in one of the few picnic pavilions they have here, but it's gonna get more interesting. This is not just a rest stop, this is quite a cool and scenic place. Here I'm gonna give you a look around the parking area and the picnic area. There are grills installed and picnic benches. There's a little creek going through. I'm gonna show you that more close up later. There's a little trail here they have that gets you in the forest, and first thing is this boardwalk here that gets you across that little creek, that little stream that's going through the park here, which is actually the Middle Fork Saline River that we're crossing here, or rather going to have a look at in a few seconds. That's pretty scenic right there. I'm not sure. In the back it looks like it has dried up, or that rocks had fallen into the river blocking it. All right. This is all very, very natural. And over there on the other side, we can't see it from here, there's a little fieldstone dam that had been built by the Civilian Conservation Corps in the 1930s, and I'm gonna show you that towards the end of the video. Most of these parks here have been carved out of the landscape by the Civilian Conservation Corps, also known as the CCC. In one of the following videos, I'm gonna show you one of their camps here in the area, Camp Hollis. This park here is closer to their camp in Jesseville, Arkansas. Look at these rocks everywhere. They're getting bigger and bigger as we go along. Here at this little bridge, there's where the spring is. I'm going to show you the Iron Spring in a minute, but let's walk down here for a moment. There's another very scenic picnic area in this park, in this recreation area. Iron Springs Recreation Area. That's pretty neat. You can sit here surrounded by trees and rocks and have a picnic. And look how large these rocks are. Look at the surface there. And here we're back at the little bridge at the Iron Spring. Look at the water coming out. It's all orange, and these are some iron components in the spring water that create this sort of rusty color. Orange. Wow, that looks pretty neat, and it stands out. This spring also, or this spring casing here, whatever you want to call it, was created by the CCC, the Civilian Conservation Corps, in the 30s, and it's still intact. There's a step so you have easy access. By the way, up to this bridge here, the trail to the spring is handicapped accessible all the way. And when I was there, I saw somebody with a leaf blower even cleaning up. Now we're walking back towards the actual recreation area, and here is the little fieldstone dam in the Middle Fork Saline River that was constructed by the Civilian Conservation Corps in the 30s, and it is still intact. That's amazing. I love to see this old stuff. Here's an overview of the little river here adjacent. There's a little waterfall even. This is pretty scenic, wouldn't you think? I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it.